China has adopted the first cryptocurrency law, which will enter into force on January 1, 2020. Reported by CCTV.com. The article says, the 14th meeting of the Standing Committee of the 13th National People's Congress voted on the afternoon of the 26th to pass the cryptography, which will take effect on January 1, 2020. The cryptography is aimed at standardizing the application and management of passwords, promoting the development of the password business, ensuring network and information security, and improving the scientific, standardized and legalized level of password management. It is a comprehensive and basic law in the field of passwords in China. Stay with us. The news release partner stex.com.